everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. Oh, you're stuck inside. Oh, sucks for you. Where'd you come from? You asshole. Alright, which way do I go? No. Okay. Hey, nothing around here. Got your thing now. I was kind of expecting that. Well, and I hope you're not going to be all jump scares. Oh, please tell me that's the glove. That's gonna give me the
found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things to do. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Excellent. I now have a gun, the grip. Whatever it's called. L2 and X. Oh, finally. Okay, so breaking that was kind of unnecessary. I think I'm going to need that. Stick. Gruesome.
I didn't know what was going on. Something was infecting people right before the breakout.
It was. Fucking block, will you? Motherfucker. And I don't have any health either. Hell, this is getting annoying. I've got to do all that shit again.
Yeah.
Oh, come on! This is fucking ridiculous. The combat in this game is fucked. It's not good. Piss off! Where did I drop the other one?
They didn't know what was going on.
No, they didn't.
Something was infecting people right before the breakout.
Oh, at least I got, that's restored my health. Can I have a checkpoint, please? Grip battery pack. The grip will slowly recharge over time and can also be recharged quickly with a GRP with a grip battery. If the grip runs out of power while holding an enemy or object, it will drop. The grip will automatically consume a battery from the inventory if available to refill the blue grip power meter on the back of Jacob's neck. Oh, okay. Grip batteries can also be used manually in the inventory screen. Grip batteries can be picked up, found inside loot crates, and dropped by enemies. Alright, cool. Got anything else from you here? Yes, you do. Thank you. Oh, you little bastard.
UGC printing at your service.
Okay, grip. That's expensive. I have 250. Energy upgrade small increases the maximum energy capacity. 200 ammo capacity. Damage. That's 600. But you can't do anything with you. All right. Increase the ammo capacity. I think. Oh yeah, I can sell things. Contraband. Energy converter. What is the energy converter? Do I need it for anything? Components that could be sold for credits at a forge for a low price. Okay, so that's just something I can sell.
The choice is yours.
Okay, so now, right control switch, do some upgrading some of these.
Finished.
$7.50 left. Increase velocity alloy sheath. Right, trotting unlocks a new heavier attack, ideal for extreme situations requiring damage over control. Rocket protection.
Unit unlock.
Blocking attack. Hold down left stick to block an enemy melee attack. Successfully blocked attack will result in much less damage after blocking. Look for an opportunity to return attack. Low attacks would damage and knock enemy down. Cool. Increase the maximum energy capacity. Yes.
Cycle complete.
Got 450 left. Increases launch strength by removing safeties. Increase grip recharge rate via additional heat sinks. $600. Wow. Increases damage potential. Ryu. That'll do for now, actually. I'll hold on to some of these credits. I can get some of the juicier upgrades later. Okay, which one of these sources did I come through? Ah, don't think I came through here. Ten rounds. Okay, that's better. There we go. Checkpoint. Even betterer. Oh, that's not pretty. Yeah.
You made it. I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Okay. Is he hiding anywhere? Ooh. Oh, I can smash those little boxes. Extra credits and things. Nice. Right, that's locked down.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. We can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
Try it. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding! You've got to do it manually!
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake! Hurry!
We're doing
Come
it!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
No. Ow.
Jacob, you still with me?
Yeah. Barely.
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
The fuck are you? Wonderful. Today, mate. Right, definitely need to keep that up on charge. Right, I need a thing for you. Anything around here? No, okay. I need to be way more observant. Oh yes, please. Let me throw one of you assholes in there. Fuck you with a million stabs to the face. Any health anywhere? Nothing. Well, I didn't get to throw any of them in the traps. Annoying. I've already opened you. Don't be anymore. There we go. Reunite with Elias. I'd rather reunite with some health. What's going on here then? Excellent. No supplies here, no ammo, no health. If the shoe fits, hey, activate the shoe. Great, I guess. Hold on. I cannot take on those things without health. I don't really need to buy ammo. I can't afford you. Increase velocity, control swing. I can buy some health. It's expensive, but I need it.
Cycle complete.
Patience, my guy. I am... Oh, is this it? Is this what I need to get on? That's one way to get rid of them.
Right. You need to find a way to turn the power back on in there.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Maybe I should have got some ammo. Okay, I think we're good. Okay. Not sure what good that achieved. I'm higher. And that's what I need those for. Cool. I'm getting quite sufficient at that. All right. Right. Definitely gonna do some of this. Because I have a sneaky suspicion, as soon as I do what I need to do here, I'm going to be attacked. So on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Where was my manual? There it was. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been the Callisto Protocol, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.